Hello mga kakabsat, ngayon magre-review tayo at mag-unboxing ng Gen 5 smartwatch galing sa Fossils. So tara, tingnan natin siya. Shut up and sit down. So ayan mga kakapsat, mag-unboxing na tayo ng ating watch. Gen 5 smartwatch siya ng Fossils. Hindi to sponsored. So tara mga kakapsat, at buksan na natin ito, ang ating Gen 5 smartwatch. Pag-isa kami ni Madam Eileen, ito yung sa kanya, rose gold, and sa akin yung black na panglalaki. Ang pinagkaibahan nito mga kakapsat is itong sa kanya hindi siya waterproof. Pero pwede siyang pang hand washing or anything, pero hindi siya pwede ilublob sa tubig or kung magsiswimming kayo hindi siya pwede. Hindi siya advisable. Ito naman yung sa akin is waterproof siya. Kahit mag-swimming ka or hindi mo natanggalin, it's up to you. Hindi siya masisira. Yun lang naman pinagkaibahan nila. Siyempre, pati yung price. Retail price nito is, kikita niyo ba? $335 Canadian dollars. Tapos yung akin naman is $390. Kikita niyo ba? Yeah, $390 Canadian dollars yung waterproof. So ayoko munang buksan yung sa kanya. Siya na magbukas ng sa kanya. Ang bubuksan natin is yung akin. Ito na siya. Ito yung charger niya. So, ayan ang charger. So, ito yung charger niya. Ito yung nasa likod. So, tanggalin na lang natin muna. Hindi pa siya nasa setup. So, yung charger, kailangan lang natin i-stick dito. So, ayan na siya. And then, kung may, and then, isasaksak mo lang to sa may, So, try natin buksan. Paano ito buksan? Kailangan yata natin i-charge. Lobot pa yata. So, ayan mga kakapsat, dahil hindi siya na-charge. So, sinaksak muna natin siya para gumana siya. Thank you. settings niya, mga kakapsat. May general personalization, storage system, display. So, change watch face, adjust brightness, sunlight, boost, font size. Pwede mo siyang small, normal, or large. Touch lock, then how you go back. There you go. Kung gusto niyo mag-alarm, you can set an alarm here by clicking the plus light, plus sign, and then contacts. If you want to call someone, it's right here.
May GPS din ba?
I think so. So, let's call my mom and see how it works. See? Calling mom. I put agenda. Very sensitive, ah. Feet breathe, ayan. May fitness na rin siya. If you're on iPhone or Android lover, pwede rin siya dito. I-connect sa Fossils watch. Maganda kasi yung reviews ng watch na to. Kaya I loved it. This is my first smartwatch ever. So kaya then I'm not good on unboxing kakabsat, so just bear with me. So ayan yung my weather, my wellness. Itong watch na to pwede niyang i-detect yung heart rate mo, lahat. And pwede ka rin kumuha, pwede ka rin tumawag using this one because it is built-in speaker. And I think that's all. Basically, that's it. Merong batang tuwang-tuwa.
Of course. I got my watch. It's a smartwatch, and this is my first smartwatch.
Oh, yeah, that's
yeah,
true.
Yeah, this is my first smartwatch.
She doesn't know how to open
yeah,
it.
Yeah, I don't know how to open it. You open it.
It's right there. This one.
I don't want to ruin the box. It's so expensive. Wow! Oh, no. My favorite color. Yes! See? Oh no!
Oh my goodness, you dropped it!
See? Favorite color ko to.
Okay, see?
Rose gold. So, hindi na kailangan ng phone. Kasi yung phone na kasira na ng mata. Sa laki ng screen, palaki ng palaki yung screen. So, instead na gumamit ka ng phone, what? Ikaw kasi yung tipo na bumibili ng gamit mo na hindi ka nagbabasa ng manual, no? Di, yun.